In a case that stunned many Montrealers 5 years ago, Jora Kalecki has been found guilty of attempting to kill her daughter in 2010. On June 13th, 2010, Jora Kalecki was arrested after having attacked her 19-year-old daughter with a meat cleaver several times for having gone out and partying all night during a Grand Prix weekend. She tried to argue the defense of that she suffered from a brief psychotic disorder during the attack. But today, the Quebec Court Judge Yves Paradis rejected that argument and found her guilty of attempted murder, a criminal code offense that is punishable to a maximum of a life sentence. Prosecutor Anne Gauvin later commented to reporters on how this case was sometimes referred to as a possible honor crime, but this did not play a role at all during trial.
No such evidence of honor crime was adduced in front of the court. What was put forward is our elements that we are in the opinion that explained or that made this crime happen, which means the clash of values between the parents and the children. It's very common here in Montreal that a 19-year-old girl raised in Montreal would be tempted to go out and would want to go out and would go out even with or without parents' permission. And it happens that children come home late. Sometimes they don't come home at all. And it is not a reason, it'll never be a reason to attack a child the way it was done in this case.